From Chicago's South Side, specifically the Washington Park neighborhood, a 14-year-old boy is among two people shot near 59th and Wentworth tonight. Police tell us a 39-year-old woman was shot in the abdomen and the 14-year-old boy was shot in the left forearm. Paramedics rushed both to the hospital in good condition. Police say the victims were in a car that had exited the Dan Ryan when another car drove by and fired several shots. As the victims tried to get away, they crashed into a sedan. At this point, no suspects are in custody.